know, as long as you are prepared, you aren't shy twice. For example, if she had had that book, she would have, oh my God, my daughter now is prepared. She's 31. Her friends are reading the book. This is the best age to pass the book on to your daughters, to your girlfriends, to your coworkers, because being prepared so you don't think you're losing it and you get the proper help you need is so important. But everyone's different. Like I said, some women have no issues at all. And some women are very much.